A very good evening to you from myself and Dave. And we know Palace aren't a team you want to give lots of set pieces to as they get the header from the free kick into the Benteke. He's going to have another go, and he gets it between the legs of Forster, and Benteke has scored within 2 minutes of the start of the game at St Mary's. Redmond, faced by Ward, gets the cross in towards Ings, back to goal, tries to turn and shoot, and he has! And Danny Ings, after missing two games, has his 11th goal of the season. First touch wasn't great. Armstrong was trying to get it to Redmond, but Adams gets it to him. On the left, Redmond onto his right foot, and it just bobbles wide of the far post. The corner's taken a second time. Redmond keeps it, finds Adams in some space. He hits it low. Guaita makes another save. As the ball played headed forward on the left, Zaha's got it in the box, cuts inside 8 yards out. It looks clumsy. It's a penalty. And I think Nathan Redmond has gone into the back of Zaha. It doesn't take much to bring him down. Forster on his line, raises his hands, starts to crouch. Milivojevic jostles up to the ball, and Forster saves it to his left-hand side, picked right. Here comes the corner from the right for Ward-Prowse, outswinger, short one off the training ground, and finds Armstrong, and at the back post, it goes off the post, and in from Shea Adams. Jack Stevens and Adams both slid in. Nice little square ball off that right-hand side from Walker-Peters to his captain. Finds Adams, just had a moment, but he feeds Ings. Oh, and it is 3-1 to Southampton. And Danny Ings, first time.